learned about in college was the concept of the creative gap. And what that is how you imagine something when you're conceptualizing versus how it actually turns out when you put it on the screen. The difference in the middle is the creative gap. When you think of something, you have this imagination, you see it perfect, and there's a lot of stuff that can happen in the middle with production design, cinematography, acting, all these different things need to come together perfectly to make your imagination come to a reality. So this is a motion controlled slider, and what it does is that it moves the camera in a very small increment so that we get little dolly moves with our time lapses. Gives it a three-dimensional feel when you have these dolly moves that just a static camera can't give. The problem with erasing all the people, though, is that it becomes a bit more complicated in post, but if the scene is empty enough, which it is now, we can make it work. People always talk about these visions. The director had this awesome vision. What they mean by that is that they had this really great idea in their head, and they executed it in a way that everything translated to the screen. If you can get your imagination and your reality as close together as possible, you're going to be able to make some awesome videos.